first Ryder Cup, my most vivid memory is actually at the flag raising ceremony on Thursday afternoon. It was kind of a cool, cloudy day, dark, and the offensive wall was on captain. He made a beautiful speech concerning the Ryder Cup and our country and the competitions and the history of it. And to see the American flag go up there, I said, man, I'm playing for my country. But the first match I was playing with Hubert Green, and that Ryder Cup, the Europeans decided they were going to try to beat us by eliminating two of the four-ball foursome matches. We were going to play one four-ball the first day,